Well, Dr. Nancy Snyderman says she's leaving her job as chief medical editor for NBC News. Snyderman said today her decision was prompted in part by the fallout over her failure to observe a quarantine when she returned from covering the Ebola epidemic in Liberia last fall. Snyderman will be taking up a faculty position at a U.S. medical school, but she did not identify which school just yet. Snyderman spent 9 years at NBC.